Son Johansson. Nice toe drag move, closing in, backhand, score! Dynamite work from Tom Wilson!
Did he ever fly down that wing like a freight train? Ovi will get the primary assist. Follow up by Wilson, what a deke around the defender and into the net. Schwartz was caught having to play D, he waltzes around him.
Jensen maneuvers in, Dowd leaves it, one time, score! Orlov with a bomb!
Loving it, and I love it too. But here's a little play, Dowd gets it from Jensen, and here comes Orly short side. A leaky goal through Drieger's arm and blocker, and the Caps have a 2-0 lead, 34 seconds apart. Boom, boom, and it's 2-0.
Yeah. Wrister deflected, Sheahan's backhand, stop, the rebound is tucked in.
This one in his third team in Seattle. He's gonna like this, it's a piano off his back for his second goal. Big rebound off the left pad, absolutely no chance for Vitek. Starts with a wrist shot, Oleksiak down low, little stump attempt, and it goes right out to the stick of the forward Donskoy. Nice play by Sheahan, getting that.
Now in the opening minute of the middle frame, Blackwell 2-on-2 with Gord. Blackwell on the curl and drag, follow up, he scores. This game is tied.
Very big, just all of 5'9", about 180 pounds. Here's the broken play, it's a 3-on-3. But no one picks up Blackwell as he worms his way around the defense. Someone's got to take him. The Caps have numbers back. No one plays him hard. And he's
back to Mantha, working on around. Ovechkin off the head fake. Wilson follows. Follow, score! Sherry!
And it's the power play coming to work. Here it is, the second wave, just Ovi setting it up in front of the net as Connor gets a lucky ricochet to Wilson, who contorts his body. Watch the way he gets this puck. He's got to adjust big time, and then Connor's off the doorstep, picking up the rebound. Look at the positioning behind the D, finding a spot.
On goal or level 19 apiece. Backstrom guides it to Carlson. Ovechkin one-timer, score! The formula.
Auger, what a setup. The power play's on fire. Here's the shot, so wide open. Poor penalty killing, not knowing where number 8 is. They allowed him way too much space, and he just unloads a rocket and deception by...
Wins it against Dowd. Sherry gets a jump on Dunn and a waltz to an empty net. Washington has the 5-2 lead.
To catch up for Connor, and he just blows past Dunn, who's caught flat-footed. It's a layup, and the Caps have a 3-goal lead.
Getting on his horse and leaving Dunn in the dust.